injili mar pinyruoth
must be preached.
Nyaka yale.
And shall be preached.
Kendi pora yale.
To all nations in the world.
Ogeni duto mepi.
To all communities of the world.
Ogeni duto mepi.
And when all people will have heard the gospel.
Ogeni duto mrobe na losi winyo injili.
Then the end shall come.
Iko pinyruo chopo.
How shall they hear?
Ereka kipro winyo.
Without a preacher.
Kome ya yaro.
How shall they believe?
Ereka kipro yeye.
When no one prays.
Kame no malama.
When no one preaches.
Kame no mayaro.
Because the Bible says.
Kitu mo wacho.
Faith comes by hearing. And hearing comes by the word of God. Unless you hear, you will never decide. Unless you hear, you will never be saved. And Apostle Paul, he knew very well that his time is gone. He thought to prepare Timothy. He had three words to tell to Timothy. Joseph,
don't
fear to take Mary.
Don't
be
your husband.
Don't be your
church.
Be your own.